Man, feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy? All right, let's find the pylon controls. Hey, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Joule. What's your name? Violet? V10LT? Oh, you're the one locking down the transfer plates. But why? The revolution? I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
The first probes we sent to Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface. We all suspected we'd find a lot more on the ground.
Pylon controls. Come on, Mac.
They discovered Far Eden. They called it a new horizon for humanity. But all I knew was that it would be the place that would take my daughter away from me. Don't get me wrong, Joule. I was so proud watching you compete to become a member of the Far Eden team. And I knew you leaving was partly my fault. Since you were little, it seemed all we did was talk about space, about how incredible it would be to explore other worlds. So much like your mother. Brave, kind, a little reckless. Earth was too small for her. And, I guess, too small for you too. What makes me happy is that we'll be able to work together, even though we'll be far apart, to test my new invention, the core AI. If we succeed, we won't just have built humanity a new home. We'll have revolutionized the relationship between humans and artificial life.
Oh.
One of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon. Has some sort of color-coded lock on it. What is it, boy? Open sesame. Red ammunition amplifier. Maybe it'll help with that door.
Thank you.
Socket. But it's missing all of its power cells. Bites. They ought to help me get to the other side.
What we got.